so much right now. I'm gonna have to go to the doctor's.
Okay, you know what? It's fine. I'm just gonna go to the doctor's. They're gonna say everything's okay. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Oh god, it hurts.
Hi.
Hello, how may I be of help to you today? Well, a few days ago, I made an appointment because my paw's been really hurting. And yeah, I have an appointment today, and my paw is starting to hurt even more, so I just need to get it figured out.
Oh, alright. Well, I'll write that down somewhere. I lost the papers, but alright. I do see you on the roster for who has the next appointment, so just go sit in the waiting room, and the doctor will call you.
Okay, thanks.
Problem. Next.
Alright.
Oh. Okay. Oh man. Oh.
Is everything okay?
Oh yeah, everything. Oh, fine. I'm just having terrible stomach issues, man.
Right. I'm just gonna scoot away. Anyways, what did you do to your stomach?
Oh, well, I think I had a little bit too much of Taco Bell. Ooh, I need a
Wow, really sorry about that. Yeah, I've never actually had Taco Bell, so wouldn't know the problem.
Wait, you've never had... Okay. I thought I was gonna throw up for a second.
Yeah, never had Taco Bell.
Man, I think I have some tacos in my car if you want to try some.
Well, knowing the problem you have, I'm not so sure I want to.
Yeah, that's mad true. Oh god, I feel... Okay, you know what? Oh my god. Oh, I'm trying to hold it in.
You should go to the bathroom or something, maybe? I think that would be good.
Oh no, I'm fine. Oh.
Did you just throw up on me? Oh my god, why is it clear? Did you only drink what? Oh my god. I'm gonna have to go clean this off. Gross.
Oh god, I really wanted to get her number. Oh god. Oh, I feel so sick.
Oh god, I hope I cleaned all that off. Is the doctor gonna be here?
Hey, so like, I'm really sorry for throwing up on you. Oh, I just feel so bad.
No, it's fine. I'm totally not scarred or anything. I smell like throw up.
Look, I am so sorry about that.
You know what, I'm just gonna move away. I think that will be best.
I at least get your number.
Oh, you threw up on me. I'm going.
Gosh darn it.
Okay. Hi, my name's Fishy.
Nice to meet you, Fishy.
My name's Lexi. How are you doing today?
Well, some guy just threw up on me and tried getting my number, so not too well. And I'm in the hospital, so also not too well.
And I'm real sorry about that. What's wrong with you?
My leg's been hurting really bad. I don't know what to do.
Well, that's why you're at the doctor's. Anyways, yeah, my problem is that every time I burp, my breath smells like fish. And, well, why would my breath smell like fish? Sure, I'm a fish, but I don't eat fish.
Okay, that's really cool.
Anyways, yeah. Lexi? Oh, was that my name?
Lexi, oh my god, wait, that's me. I'm so sorry, I have to go. Nice meeting you, though.
Oh yeah, you too.
Nice to see you, bye.
Cool.
Lexi, I'm so sorry for your wait, but we're not ready to see you, so why don't you come on in? Oh, okay. Okay, I'm just gonna have you sit on the bed right there.
Okay.
Okay, so can you tell me your problem?
Well, I've just had terrible pain in my leg recently. I don't know what's wrong with it.
Oh, all right. Well, I'll examine it first, and then we'll take an x-ray of it, okay?
Okay, sounds good.
All right, let me just go wash my hands. All right, I'm ready to examine.
Nathan, what are you doing here?
Lisa, I'm so sorry if this is a bad time, but this is urgent! Urgent, I tell you, urgent!
Can't you see that I have a patient right now?
But listen to me, this is urgent, okay? I need you to come with me right now.
Couldn't it wait till I'm done with my patient?
Oh, I'm afraid we have to go right now, or else!
Hey, I'm sorry, I'll be back soon with your diagnosis.
Oh great, does that mean I have to stay here?
Yes, please.
Go. Oh, fine, I'm all alone in a hospital. Great.
Cha-cha, real smooth,
to the renegade. Oh yeah.
Excuse me, what are you doing in here?
Sorry, I must have stumbled into here. Hi. I'm doing just fine.
What are you doing in here?
What? Sorry, I got a fever. Can you check? Hair on my forehead. Kiss my neck.
What? You have a fever? You should be careful.
Oh no, girl. It is a-okay. Teehee. Anyways, wanna make some TikToks with me? I barely know you, and also my leg hurts. That's why I'm in the hospital. He's got a renegade raider, and he's probably a pro. I got a few bucks that I'll spend.
Are you singing Chug Jug? My goodness, this day, I'm getting off this bed. This day, what is going on?
Katie, where are you? Oh my god, my nurse is looking for me. I gotta go, sorry, bye.
Wait, actually, can I hide here?
No, you cannot hide in my hospital room.
Come on, I'll just be for a minute or two until my nurse goes. Come on, she's gonna find me.
Well, why are you running from the nurses anyways?
They think I'm mentally insane and they say I have to go to a facility. I don't want to do that. I'm just a cranky teenager.
I don't know. It seems like you have some problems. Anyways, yeah, fine. Hide, whatever. I don't care anymore.
Yeah, babe.
Thank you so much.
I don't know how much I appreciate this. Anyways, bye.
Can hide behind the sink. There's like a little gap.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it.
Okay, there we go. Oh, my ears pop. Okay. Oh, nope.
But yeah, I did it.
Katie, I'm so sorry. Have you seen a young girl?
No, what does she look like?
She looks about your age. She's a collie and she has brown fur.
Oh, I'm sorry, I haven't seen her.
I'm just waiting for my nurse to come back, or I guess she's my doctor.
Gosh darn it. Anyways, thanks for the help. I guess I'll be off.
Yeah, no problem. I hope you find her.
Thanks.
Katie!
Is she gone?
Yeah, she's gone.
Oh, good. Thank you so much for your help. I cannot, like, express how thankful I am. Oh my god, I'm huggy.
You're so sweet. Ah!
Anyways, bye!
It's crazy. We need to use the restroom. I guess I'll go.
Feel much better.
Hello. How may I help you?
Who the heck are you and why are you in my hospital room? Why do people keep coming in here?
I'm not a person. I'm a god. Ow. Hi. Sorry. My name's Caitlin.
Nice to meet you. Caitlin, why? What is going on here? Why are you in my room?
Oh, me? Yeah, I'm just chilling here, you know, doing my own thing. Okay.
Well, why are you in my room? Couldn't you, like, chill and do whatever this is somewhere else?
Well, I mean, when I came, this room was empty, so I was just assuming that no one's staying here.
Well, why are you in other people's rooms anyways?
I'm God. Don't you see this light coming from behind me?
Surprisingly, yes. That was not there before.
That light shows how I'm God. Right there. I'm queen. Yep.
Not God. You're one woman, too.
You think God can't be a woman?
I mean, like a goddess. You would be a goddess if you were anything.
That's true.
But look at me. I'm fabulous. Fabulous, I tell you. Don't talk to me.
Okay, so like... Are you gonna leave, or...?
Well, I want you to join my cult, of course.
Want me to join a cult?
It's my cult, where you worship me.
And we are called the, what are we called? I forgot. Hold on. It's coming.
The Sock Divers.
What the actual heck? This town is full of crazy people.
So, is that a yes?
No. No, it is not a yes. It is a no. That is a straight up no.
Bummer. Well, it was nice meeting you. I'd best be off. There we go.
What just happened?
I am so sorry that took so long. Two people escaped from the room somehow. And some guy threw up all over the nurse. Anyways, let me examine that leg. Ow. Okay, well, it seems to be fractured or broken, but I can't tell until I do that x-ray. So will you do that for me?
Yeah, I can.
Yeah, I'm just gonna move this little nozzle. Stay as still as possible, alright?
Alright.
Yep, if I look right there, you have a broken leg, my dear. You need to get that fixed.
Okay, and what do I have to do that?
You are gonna have to make an appointment with the ER and do all of that so you can get your cast on. So, you're just gonna need to call them and schedule an appointment.
Call them? I can't do it like online or whatever, like what I did with you guys?
No, the other part of this hospital does not have a way to schedule appointments, not through a phone call, so you're gonna have to do it through a phone call. Sorry.
You know what? I can just have a broken leg. I am not calling anyone.
If you don't call anyone, your fracture's probably gonna get worse.
Look here, lady. I'm not calling anyone. I do not want to deal with more social things again.
Do you have social anxiety?
Yeah, I do. And being on the phone is the most scariest thing ever.
Well, I suppose I could call and do your appointment.
Great.
Here's my phone.
Right.
I don't need your phone. I'll just do my phone.
All right, that would be easier.
Get it. Phone's over.
Did she just get knocked out by a drawer? What am I gonna do now?
I guess I'm just gonna have to deal with this. Ugh.